Brisbane's new crop of designers are to take on a runway challenge. One has had a head start, already turning the head of an international fashion leader.
Fashion's a cutthroat business and the nation's newest talent are gearing up for their first major battle. Who will be Australia's Fashion Graduate of the Year? 12 finalists are in the runway running, including Brisbane's Will Barber and Shanaz Engineer.
And the public really embraces people who try to do different things, I think, so that's great.
Shanaz has already impressed internationally. In a couture coup, Fergie from hip-hop group The Black Eyed Peas has taken two of her pieces. But will the judges embrace them? Her works inspired by her travels.
So distortions and illusions, geometric structures, yeah, and this idea of impermanence and change.
Will is still finessing his show.
There's still a lot of thought and sort of fiddling with things just to get sort of just millimetres just right, and edges and angles and things.
His work is finely tailored, real clothes for real people, and they need to be ready by Tuesday week. They'll be staging their collections at a Mercedes-Benz Fashion Festival parade to the public and an elite panel of judges.
And I guess compared to a lot of other things at the festival, which are really based around, I guess, sort of sales, so people really want to put their product out there, and this one, people just really want to put their ideas out there.
The winner receives $5,000 from Westfield Chermside, and who knows what the fashion future holds. Maybe we'll see their designs on the covers of Vogue or the catwalks of Paris. Amanda McClay, 10 News.